Well, if you don't feel so great after drinking red wine, you're not alone. A new study from UC Davis may explain why.
This is pretty interesting. It all has to do with a compound that's naturally found in all kinds of fruits and veggies, and that includes grapes. It's considered a healthy antioxidant and even comes in supplement form. People take this stuff on purpose. But the problem is when it's metabolized with alcohol, it blocks that metabolism from happening, and that could lead to your headache.
Well, there's a phenolic compound which is found in grape skins. It's called quercetin, and it's induced in red grapes. Actually, it's induced in all grapes by sunlight, sun on exposure on the grapes. And then when the wine is made, red wine anyway, the fermentation process removes the quercetin from the skins and goes into the wine.
Yeah, quercetin is a supplement you can buy at like a grocery store. People take it on purpose.
Wow.
Interesting. Levels of the compound can vary depending on how the wine is made and how the grapes are grown. For example, researchers say if the grapes are grown with clusters exposed like Cabernets, you get higher levels of those quercetins. The next step is to test his theory on people, and that trial will be led by UCSF. Pretty interesting what they're going to come up with.
Well, and it just shows that some supplements are good for people and some
right.
aren't.
Well, no, the ingredient's fine. It's because it stops the metabolism of the alcohol.
Oh.
That's where the problem.
But if you took it while you were drinking, that would be bad too.
Correct. If you were taking, yeah, you would want to do that, I guess, according to the study.